Pennsylvania U.S. Senator John Fetterman is reacting to President-elect Donald Trump nominating Dr. Mehmet Oz to run Medicare and Medicaid. Back in 2022, Fetterman beat out Oz for the U.S. Senate. Today on X, Fetterman wrote, "If Dr. Oz is about protecting and preserving Medicare and Medicaid, I'm voting for the dude." As Democratic Senator, Fetterman has also supported Trump's pick for Senator Marco Rubio for Secretary of State.